Hey, Mark, guess what?
Yo, what's up?
So I got this thing at the thrift store, and I heard it's cursed. There's this whole legend behind it and everything. Basically, the person who had it before died.
You're tripping, bro. There's no such thing as curses.
No.
It's so global.
Literally, the clerk told me so, and if you don't believe me, take it and see what happens.
Okay, well.
I know. Well, I gotta go.
See you later.
I'll see you.
And then Aaron was telling me something crazy about, like, this cursed object.
Are you serious?
I know, it's so stupid. Oh my gosh! Not gone. These are my new shoes. What the? A ticket? Seriously? Maybe this is your fault.
Mark, I've been thinking, and I really just can't do this anymore. I'm breaking up with you.
What?
I'm sorry.
Wait, what? Callie, wait, that's so random.
I have to go.
Aaron, this thing is bad news, bro. You gotta get rid of it for me.
Okay.